Fight on, my men, Sir Andrew said. A little I'm hurt, but not yet slain. I'll just lie down and bleed a while. Then I'll rise and fight again.
Allen steps up, jumps over the defenders to pick up the first.
And Thurman breaking tackles at the 22, inside the 10, touchdown Buffalo.
Jackson fires, and that will be intercepted in the end zone by Johnson. Taron Johnson, and only Jackson can stop him now. Too late to the end zone. Touchdown.
42-36 in one of the great divisional games of all time. And one of the biggest heartbreaks you'll ever see.
Ever.
For one team that thought it was over with 13 seconds to go.
Looney, keep it. Left side, touchdown. The Bills take the lead with 13 seconds to play.
Caesar Jones pump, rifle downfield. Intercepted. Sliding catch made by Hyde for the pick.
Tyrod Taylor open in the middle there.
What a catch by Jerry Butler.
Reed still on his feet. Still going. Reed.
Stephon Diggs.
That's loose, and Jerry Hughes has it. Still on his feet, inside the 20. He might go.
Here goes Sam. Adams.
It's caught again by one of the up men. Keith Hester on the line.